Hey, what is going on, everybody? Levi Mikey is back. That's right, I'm back, guys. It's been a while, a week. I've been on vacation. You saw some pre-recorded videos. I know that must be boring, but no worries, guys. We're back with another insane Season 8 glitch, and this one is a Playground Mode glitch that allows you to reach the hidden island in Fortnite. You've all seen it off the coast. That little island looks so nice, and you all want to get there. And this glitch, it is so easy to do. Alright, all you have to do is go into the Pleasant Park, little rift in the main lobby for the playground mode. Ready? Just hop in here, and then instantly deploy your parachute. I mean, instantly. Ready? As soon as you have the option, just deploy your parachute, okay? And then aim towards the island. And this, it's gonna take a while, guys. I'm not gonna make you watch me go all the way. You can see that we have just left the main island. Look, we're off the grid, guys. Completely off the grid, and we've almost made it. It's gonna be tight, I know, guys. And you're not gonna be able to land right on the main island with the first parachute. It's gonna stop you, but no worries, guys. I will show you what you have to do. So once you get closer to the island, you will see that a little bit of islands start to load up on the side, I think. Yeah, you can see it kind of already right there. There they are. Whew, those are the babies I was looking for. Go towards the right. As you can see, it's closest to the beach, all right? And just land on these rocks. Super important that you do it, guys, okay? Just land on the rocks, but look, you can see the difference in the color of the water, and that is so cool, guys. You are back to the island. That is insane. All right, so we're gonna land on this rock. All right, let me just skydive, and then let me land, and then you can get a great view of the rock itself. Look. So look, guys, you are on the hidden island. That is so crazy, guys. All right, guys, you're on the hidden island. You can see that boring old island off in the distance, and that is so crazy how easy it was. But you're not done yet, so get a running start and then parachute right off there. You're not gonna make it directly onto it, but look, you'll land here, and then you can see a difference in the depth of the water and how it kind of cuts off here. And now you're free to go on to the main island itself. Not the main island, but the little one. And look, isn't that insane, guys? You can explore it and you can look all around. That is so crazy. Normally you could not do this, but now you can. You're on this island after having spawned, and that is so insane, guys. All right, guys, now that you're on the island, you can explore whatever you want. That's so insane, guys. This glitch is so easy to do. If you enjoyed it, make sure to leave me a like, comment, and subscribe for more daily Fortnite uploads. Thank you all so much for watching, and goodbye.